the Japanese pair today, and Saito Midorikawa. Not an easy match, right?
Yeah, not at all. I mean, I think we both knew it would be pretty challenging coming into it. Watching some of their videos, we knew they were a pretty strong pair, so yeah, definitely to underestimate them.
And in particular, what went wrong after the interval of the second game? Did the mental go away?
I think they had quite a good service situation, to be honest. Obviously, they're an established pair, and as I suppose, like, so we made quite a few errors just on the first three shots, basically, and they capitalised basically. So when they got a lead like that, again, they were as confident.
And I'm not sure what other key takeaways.
I think we play more. Play more mixed doubles, just kind of get into a routine and get used to playing with each other. We haven't done a ton of training with each other anyway, so kind of hopefully go back and work on some things together as a pair.
So you mentioned play more. What are your plans for the end of the season in terms of tournaments?
Well, to be honest, we don't have any plans actually as a mixed pair or doubles pairs. I think this is our final tournament, so we're going to be back with a training block. We've also got the European team qualifiers, which is in Scotland, so we're actually really looking forward to that. And I think we're all planning to go to Asia in January, which will be a good challenge.